has been around for a long time, since before Aristotle, 350 BC. St. Augustine, St. Thomas Aquinas, these guys all worried about how we can be free if God already knows in advance everything you're going to do. Nowadays, we know that the world operates according to some fundamental physical laws. And these laws govern the behavior of every object in the world. Now, these laws, because they're so trustworthy, they enable incredible technological achievements. But look at yourself, we're just physical systems too, right? We're just complex arrangements of carbon molecules, mostly water. And our behavior isn't going to be an exception to these basic physical laws. So it starts to look like whether it's God setting things up in advance and knowing everything you're going to do, or whether it's these basic physical laws governing everything, there's not a lot of room left for freedom.